reporting the game, I'm Nina Sperano.
And I'm John Erickson. Complete postgame coverage here coming up. But first, a weather alert for us.
Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland is live with those details.
Cameron. And Cameron, we're talking winter weather here.
We are. A winter storm watch has been issued for Langlade County. Although we've had a lot of snow so far this season already, this is the first.